I think Kamui might be the ban, yeah, for MiX, and Purple doesn't want anything to do with Hanukkah, so. Okay, Purple's kind of abandoning the clinch idea, it looks like, or at least getting rid of Windy Stage. Okay. Purple have the first turn. No idea what the hands are yet, because not black yet. Purple who went bit. Yes. Okay. So, MiX probably sets up for a barrage turn next turn. Or just barrages Purple next turn, depending on what he does here. Yeah, looks like Purple's eating a barrage. He probably won't mind that too much since he wants to close, but it still hurts. There he is. Aggressive advancing. Which is what you do in this matchup, so. That all kind of makes sense. Even has a flare to take back with Song and Dance. Oh, I'm not screaming it. Alright, well, let's see what MiX can do with the full hand here. Backdrafting the Reap is pretty strong. Should be able to do that pretty easily. A few red bullets, but. Actually, did one red bullet? Hmm. Oh, never mind. Never mind, Reba's not even a target for that. So he's got no target for backdraft this turn. Just throwing cards away. Okay, backdraft, no buff. Feels kind of bad. But purple flinched at zero, so that's alright. I think Purple's a little bit confused that he hasn't really taken that many attacks yet. That would make me pretty suspicious as well. Okay, there aren't going to be any reactions mixed to anything. And Purple is probably inclined to hold on to the slash for his reshuffle to even it out. Although theoretically, Glancing Strike can fix it if he plays it with two vigor at some point. Oh, discards the slash. Well, it seems like it was a good choice, because MiX is going to unload here, and Dark Pulse is in the hand anyway. Okay, Shadow Wing, we're at range 5. Nope. Okay, 2-2. Moving up, reaping. What card punishes here? Magnum. Quick shot. No, not quick shot. Purple's actually in a position where he can just tank all this to Aura and rebuild on his next turn, but probably doesn't want to be too hard on the defensive. MiX holding onto the Dark Pulse to knock a reaction out of hand. Smart. I just slam the 3-2 here. That would be pretty reckless, though. Gotta be thinking about Dark Pulse here. I think you have to either play the throughout or discard it. Or discard your other card to set up for the throughout next turn. Oh, he's gonna play the throughout. Well, that furthers Mix's objective of getting Ashen. Alright, Barrage. Probably never going to be played again this game. In a pretty good spot to start another offensive next turn. Crackdrafted Dark Pulse is a 4-3, and that's pretty rough. And Polite Return's pretty easy to outreach with Shadow Wing. And he's going to have a hard time putting Polite Return online here and getting the two bigger. Shadow Wing, Reap, which gets Song and Danced. And now the Backdraft Dark Pulse can come out with no real consequence. Although MiX will lead a 2-1. Potentially. Wait, what? We'll just take an extra aura damage. Yep, you play the reaction here because it gets discarded anyway. Oh wait, you can't. You're not in range. Okay. Brand just not looking too good this game. But I guess it'll have its moment when resolve comes about. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, we Ukipune here. Good take. Okay, MiX has a turn of do nothing. Honest, I'm not even sure what his last card is. Oh, there it is. Sunny Stage. I wasn't even sure if he brought that, because I haven't seen it yet. I haven't seen him play it. Couldn't remember. It's also a pretty fun card. It lets him threaten damage if MiX backs up into range. MiX didn't do anything last turn. He should be at one vigor. Okay, MiX getting off easy. Well, not looking particularly good for MiX, although he's got a sizable flare advantage here. And spending it doesn't really matter to him if his other specials are Red Bullet and the, Annihilation, yeah. So, yeah, any flare he spends just goes into shadow, which contributes to the 3 life to shadow special. So if MiX can connect Crimson Zero, he's actually looking pretty strong this game. Okay, purple tilting himself over MiX's build. Okay. MiX is putting himself on hold till he draws Shadow Wing. Time is running out. Purple debating whether he wants to make a bunch of shadow. What the hell was that? Taking shadow. Taking lots of shadow. The red bullet makes 7 shadow. Not red bullet, sorry, crimson Himika. Crimson zero, excuse me. 5 from flare, 2 from aura. Which puts us at 16 flare, so he needs 8 more shadow to be created first. He's purple is relatively safe, so long as he doesn't bend for specials. And MiX isn't doing too bad as long as he can keep pressure on purple's flare. This turn's not particularly great, though. Okay, so MiX has the Shadow Wing Backdraft Reap, Dark Pulse setup going again. That makes 4 more shadow. Looking like he'll have to connect with something like this one more time on his next reshuffle, and then he should be able to push to lethal. Assuming purple isn't a 5 player online for his Immortal Flower. And if purple does get Immortal Flower online, he stands a very strong chance of being able to just lethal MiX before he can finish his special chain. Do you think the main cards MiX needs aura for? Right now, at least, not counting specials, which he has to worry about Tsukikage and all that, of course, but from Purple's normals that he's seen so far, he just needs the aura to deal with the Art of Drawing and Brandish. Okay, we're just going to Dark Pulse that out of Purple. Potentially eating 2 life if Purple is holding Blight Return. This plays a bit of a compromise, but it may prove to be the correct line. I imagine then, at this point, he's going to spend at least 3 actions recovering, but we shall see. Alright, so Reap is coming down. Purple, considering where he wants to donate his tokens from. The correct choice is Aura here, but thinking about it, wondering what's going to punish him. Answer is nothing. Purple, or MiX opting to hold on to his backdraft, though. Okay. Going to 2 aura, which is correct, which will take this brandish at some point. Maybe this turn, maybe not. Flash coming out first, of course. Purple. Starting brandish. Cover. Recognizing the futility of it, I guess. Can't do much with this hand. He's probably wishing he had more specials that costed Flare instead of Red Bullet at this point, but Oh, look, it's sunny stage. It does exist. Okay, I think MiX is now seeing Purple's entire deck.
I hear what he's talking about.
I think Purple just wins the game at this point, right? All he has to do is keep focusing and recovering, and there's not much MiX can do to stop that. Also, is MiX not running back, Steph? I guess he isn't. He hasn't played it at all this game. And if he had it, he wouldn't be worrying about evening on his deck. And Scarlet Visions instead of Red Bullet here would let him create 3 more Shadow. Or 10 Shadow, which puts it up to only 15. He would still need, what? A 9? Okay, Dark Pulse. Reaction doesn't really do anything, but he might throw it out just to throw it out. Does literally nothing. Unless he wants to back up for some other reason. Okay. So there is one valid reason to back up here, and that's to force MiX to move to not get hit by Sunny Stage. He does, all right. All right, Purple's probably going to focus up to 5 here and put Immortal Flower online. And honestly, probably pass. No, not even taking the focus. Alright. I guess if he gets hit by any attack to life, then he just gets it for any subsequent attacks. I think MiX is heavily handicapped by taking Red Bullet and Barrage for his build, but Shadow Wing here, no backstep in the deck. No reason to focus. In fact, focusing hurts him. Purple is reckless with his Immortal Flower use, then he'll end up taking the 3 life to shadow special, but probably just going to be his lethal tool, the way things stand. Does not. Okay, MiX left to go order some fast food. Not that I have much room to talk. That score. Oof. Well, that's probably the game. Yeah, I see. Run dust on them. All right, yeah. Oof. Okay. The worst has happened. You'll have Ashen for the dash too. Purple cannot counter because he has not gained player. Okay, purple now counter crushes MiX next turn. Unless MiX can somehow get to 5 aura or 5 range. And if he backs up, he probably winds up eating Brandish and Immortal Flower. So I think that's it. Both players are right. Get out of here after this game before Purple comes in and rants for half an hour about how much he hates MiX's deck. Alright, that's GG here. Now Purple savoring it. All right, there it is.
Purple takes it.
God awful last turn for MiX there.